Hi, my name is Nate Tenorio, and I'll be graduating from Georgia Tech with a degree in mechanical engineering. So I'm from Downers Grove, Illinois, and in high school I was deeply interested in physics and computers, and I wanted to find a way to apply that knowledge to make a career, and that's why I chose engineering. So when I was researching colleges, I got a call from Dr. Torello explaining that I had been selected to be a Clark Scholar. After hearing about the different leadership opportunities it promoted and the ways that it was going to be able to change my future, I decided that I really wanted to go to Georgia Tech. Having the financial support of the Clark Scholars Program was one of the big determining factors in bringing me to Georgia Tech. It meant that I had the confidence to pursue whatever classes I wanted without having to worry about not being able to afford it or going into a lot of debt. I came into my first year of classes having known 9 other scholars, and that number of scholars grows every single year, and they're all amazing people, and it really helped me get used to living on my own and becoming a full-fledged college student. I've had a great time here at Georgia Tech, and I've made a lot of memories that I'll never forget. I love going to football games with my roommates and cheering on the Yellow Jackets. I love working in undergraduate research because it helps me explore my deeply nested interests in acoustics. So I've made a lot of friends through the Clark Scholars Program. In the early years, when we were all taking math classes together, we'd have weekly study sessions to work on linear algebra or calculus. And I met one of my best friends in the whole world, Suyash Rajesh, through this program. We are both mechanical engineering students, and I learn from him every time I work with him. It's so humbling to be a part of such a widely talented group of people.